What's up guys, welcome to my new video. Today I will tell you Ricardo Hurtado girlfriend list, let's go. Today we talk about famous actor named Ricardo Hurtado. Also, I will let you know about his girlfriend and his family and everything you need to know about him and his real life. Recently, he appeared in popular TV series named Malibu Rescue. And about his real age, he born in August 1999, his age right now 20 years older from US, and about his family, unfortunately we don't know if he has siblings or not. In 2016, it was a real success for him after he played Roof Freddy in popular TV series named School of Rock. Keep in mind, it was the first time for him to appear on screen. Also, in 2016, he started to post videos on his YouTube channel. Now he has more than 200,000 subscribers on YouTube. In 2017, he started to dating famous actress and singer named Jada Faiser. At the same time, he confirmed his relationship with her. Also, he collaborated with her in many songs. Unfortunately, in 2018, he broke up with her. As I said before, in 2019, he played Ruth Tyler in popular teen series named Malibu Rescue. Keep in mind the series created by Netflix. He became close friend with a famous actress named Jade Patijan after she appeared with him in TV series named School of Rock. You have to remember he collaborated with her in many videos. In 2020, he started to dating Zuzu Holland. Unfortunately, we are unable to cover details about her because she's not popular enough. Recently, he played the same role of Tyler in a movie called Malibu Rescue: The Next Wave. Also, this movie became so popular. And about his popularity, now he has more than 900,000 followers on Instagram. Thank you guys for watching Epic Guys. Don't forget to subscribe and to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, and see you guys tomorrow. Bye.